Hi, welcome back. I'm Charlie, and this is not a Chadwick update. This is all about the West Campbell Model Railway Society Christmas exhibition. Now, it takes place on Friday, the 30th of December, which is probably in a day or two's time, in West Campbell, which is in the West Country, about 5-8 miles sort of northeast of Yeovil, just off the A303. But a couple of words of warning. There's an issue with roads, which I'll come back to, but also, being simple country folk down here, we only take cash on the door. So it's £5 for adults, £1 for children aged 11 to 16, and if they're under 11, we don't charge, because hopefully it'll encourage you to bring them along to the show and get more people into the hobby. Furthermore, we have a club table, you know, selling off locos and wagons and stuff, and that doesn't take card either. I'm sure one or two of the other traders will, but sadly we're not in that position. So please go to the old tap out machine and get some cash before you come along. And of course you could have cash from Christmas that's burning a big hole in your pocket. Also, the times are from 10 until 3:30, but please don't suddenly all pitch up at 10 o'clock because the car park will be full. You'll be parked up on this deserted road now because the top end of it's blocked off, so parking isn't an issue. But everyone seems to cram in at 10 o'clock. Come in at 12 o'clock if you like, because everything will still be there. There'll still be bargains from the traders. The layouts will still be there. And of course, you can get a pasty or whatever and a cup of tea for lunch and make more of a day of it, rather than all pitching up smack on 10 o'clock and the whole place being sort of bulging at the walls. Right. Now, there is an issue with the roads, and that's because the Davis Hall is on a lane called Howell Lane. And Howell Lane goes from the village of West Campbell up to the A303, or rather, it did. Because of the improvements to the A303, the top end of Howell Lane is closed. So if you're coming east or west along the A303, you need to watch this next bit of the video because I'll show you the easiest way to go. If, of course, you're coming from the south, i.e. from Yeovil or wherever, then you'll just come into the south, into West Campbell and follow the signs. Right, let me take you on a road trip. So here we are heading east from the Podymore roundabout on the A303. Now, the first section of this is dual carriageway. And as you'll see over on the left-hand side, that's the northern edge, they're doing a great deal of road improvements. Now, the speed limit is 70. So let's turn it on a little bit as we whistle through. There's obviously the summer sunshine here. Clearly I filmed this when there were still leaves around. Beware around this bit. This drops to 50 miles an hour, and the police have been around here with speed cameras. Ooh, nasty people. As we go along, we get to the foot of a hill, and there's a turning on the right to the Royal Naval Air Station, but we carry straight up the hill. Getting close now. Now, when you get to the brow of the hill, there's a crossroads. So we move along a little further and you'll see the sign for the crossroads come up on the left-hand side. There she is. And we need to move into the right-hand lane and take a right. I will put some signposts up the day before, so you should be able to see them as you get near it. Okay, so we take a right here, and then that takes us down towards the village. And I'll show you this route in a second or two. However, if you're coming west along the A303, you'll come past that roundabout at Sparkford, and you'll head uphill here, which is sort of a two-lane thing, with a 50-mile-an-hour speed limit. Ooh. Now, the police have been known to hang around these areas as well. Now, as we come along here, I mentioned that Howell Lane was closed, and you'll see it come up on the left-hand side here. That's the one that's closed, so hence you need to do this detour. So a little bit further on, and you'll find there's a bridge going across. Actually, that bridge is now gone. Okay, so don't go looking for that. It was a temporary structure to move soil. And then we end up at the same junction that the people coming from the west took, i.e. this turning here. Again, you should see the signs pointing, you know, for a model railway show. And then we go down this little area here, which is a 30 mile an hour speed limit, down in towards the village of West Campbell. However, the speed limit changes here from a massive 30 to a tremendous 20. Here we go. So you come down this hill. Gosh, it looks nice in the summer sunshine. Doesn't look like it now. Through the windy little village, lovely little place, and then you'll come up to a T-junction. To the left-hand side, it will say road closed. Please ignore that. The road isn't closed. That's the road that's closed at the top of the hill. We need to travel up there. And as you travel up towards the top, you'll see the entrance to the Davis Hall. Here it is. Won't look like this when you get here. Be pouring with rain. No, hopefully we should be okay. So you'll be directed down by the staff into the car park. And there we are. Voila. You're at a model railway show. Well, hopefully after that little driving extravaganza, you're not feeling travel sick. So back to the show then. We've got three traders coming on, plus our own little members table with stuff for sale, and nine exhibition layouts. There is a monster one, which is Wimborne, which we're so pleased that they're able to come along. So if you've ever seen this thing before, it's a beautiful, beautiful piece of work, which is a 00 tail chaser, but it really is a fascinating thing to see. Anyway, all being well, we'll see you on Friday. The details should be here, and please don't hesitate to come along and say hello. See you Friday.